So who is
the
Josh Daniels man?
Picture him. He walks into a room and he feels it. He's an epitome of balance. You know, he's constantly bridging the old, the new, the good, the bad. He's a visionary. He has a way with words. He can make you do things without even saying a thing. He has a certain element of mystery. He doesn't give you everything at once. He gives you bit, a bit, a bit. He pays almost every attention to every detail. Bow tie is not properly, his pocket piece is in the right place. He has this James Bond swagger. It's like an African 007. He's a perfect one. Who's the Josh Daniels man? I'll be in here.